Yeah. Just, it's the freestyle. Yeah. Look. I've been off for 7 days straight. I wanna be the best. I normally can be the first. People talk about you gotta win first. What's the ease of being second if you can be the first? Look at yourself in the mirror and say you can pass the test. You can be one or rob first enough then you fulfill this test. You work hard enough, then why can't you be the best? The best, the first, the manifest, the best, the first. As long as I'm alive, I'm next to best. You can, I repeat, you can't be the first while they're with the rest. You don't always have to rest. You can't always be the one who won the best. You can't always be stuck with a stupid desk. Your thoughts are valid and you let them push you around like you in among the rest. With your head up high like you own a crest. One day you turn around and beat your chest. Why you gotta act like you guess your own home God is house of rest? Confinement in your own west dance. Negativity surrounds you like a polar vest. A breast and you can you afford to breathe in it? Or do you wake up every day looking for a wound? Press the shame. Yeah, I'm ashamed of you because you look at this one, love this one shot. And you're betting wasting it. Why? Because you get it doing something, you scared of starting something. Man, what you gotta lose if you can lift your feet, moves at least you fall loose to which ass lose. God, loof, and loof is talking proud like. Yeah, that's my son.